Didn't take much thought. All I had to do was say Steve Martin, and I wanted to be a part of it. It wasn't very difficult. I didn't have to do much research. I was playing an international singer.
The story was pretty well in place, and you know, we changed a few things there, but basically just, you know, I don't know how to describe it, just the crazier comedy and sort of making it a little more outrageous, etc.